Destructing number two on the PlayStation 1 is a PlayStation game filled with onslaught heckmen from the party left wing of crashing into a calculation vehicle. It has many track lines, including Journey 1, City 1, you name it, you got a destructive piece filled with cars. Rolling in a circle, waiting to get destroyed with hell bites all over your face. The game has retro mojo. When I was a kid playing this for the first time, the main thing was deliberately roll crashing into another passengers and making them eat your car lead. The game has featured 9-inch tunes, so you might like it if you're in for some heavy metal or rock one. It's a fun game with Chaos Auction. I can't say no more about it, so to be honestly fair, I give this game an 8.3/10. Not bad, but I could get it boring in some freelancing parts. Love the Burrito Master.